think we are faced with complacency. I think we are stuck in ourselves. And we miss our opportunity to be closer to each other, to do more for each other. This house. This house could be so much more.